with the other side of the cutting knife, you know, not the sharp edge, the other edge. You hold the knife or hold the coconut and you tap. While you're tapping in the middle, you just rotate your coconut, tapping in the right place, you know, keep going. See? Keep going. And it will nothing hard, just go smooth. It will come exactly in half in the middle. So with your tip of the knife, you just put it in and open it up. Okay? And how you take it out, the meat out of the coconut? Very easy. You take the coconut, the broken coconut, in your palm again. With your other side of the knife, you keep on tapping. Tap, okay? So that is loosening the meat from the skin, okay? From the shell. And you just with the knife, you take it out all the shells and the meat is out, okay? But you be careful, okay, with your knife, because it may hurt you. And see, now you get all these pieces of coconut meat. This thick membrane like a skin is not digestible, so you cannot use that. It will discolor your coconut milk when you use this, okay? So I recommend just peel it. You chop it up. And so take a box grater, because that every house has it. You take the piece of coconut, just grate. Very simple. So this way, if recipe calls for grated coconut, you have, see, you have the grated coconut. This is what you use for your fresh coconut recipes which call for grated coconut.